Actually, yes, I have thought a lot about it because I lost a lot of my childhood. I left my family home earlier than I should have. And I had to start making adult decisions at an early age for this cause. But when I remember that many girls may die because of child marriage and domestic violence, and they need my help and my voice, I forgot everything and focus on my cause, because life is short and I have to get my message to the world to help the girls. See, I have hope that things will change, because if there is no hope, no one can change the world. Yemeni people have a great hope for change when it comes to this issue. And I found that the community cares about ending child marriage, and most users of the social media accounts have turned into activities to define this issue and support girls' rights. In addition to my meetings with decision makers in the country, they support my position, and this is great.